Hello, dear friends. Today we are going to speak with you about prepositions of time. But first of all, traditionally, let's see what words we need during our lesson. The first word is parents, родители. A window, окно. A summer, лето. A party, вечеринка. A birthday, день рождения. To see, видеть. To get married, выйти замуж, либо жениться. Now let's return to the topic of our lesson. So, prepositions of time. There are three prepositions in English which we use with time. They are preposition in, preposition at, and preposition on. We use preposition in with parts of the day: in the morning, in the afternoon, and in the evening. For example, she got up early in the morning. We also use preposition in with months. For example, my birthday is in April. We use preposition in with years. Let's see the example. Tom was born in 1989, and we use preposition in with seasons. For example, in summer we play tennis. We use preposition at with clock times. For example, he arrived at 9 o'clock. We also use it with festivals and holidays. Let's see the example. We go to my parents at Christmas. And we use preposition at with expressions: at night, at midnight, at noon, and at the weekend. Let's see the example. At night, we close all the windows. Now let's speak about preposition on. We use preposition on with the days of the week. For example, I'll see you on Monday. And we use preposition on with dates. For example, the party is on 2nd December. Now, let's revise everything what we have already discussed with you. I want you to look at the table behind my back. So, here it is. There exist three prepositions in English which we use with time: preposition in, preposition at, and preposition on. We use preposition in with parts of the days, months, years, and seasons. We use preposition at with clock times, festivals and holidays, and expressions: at the weekend, at night, at noon, and at midnight. And we use with you preposition on with days of the week and dates. As usual, in the end of my lesson, I propose you to make the exercise to fix the knowledge which you have received during this lesson. Here it is. Your task is to complete the sentences with prepositions of time: in, at, and on. As usual, I wish you good luck. Goodbye.